So we're outside Sam and George's house, ready to go off to Barcelona. Surprise, surprise, we're waiting for Alex because I don't know what she's doing. When I say Barcy, you say Lona. Barcy, Lona, Barcy, Lona. When I say Barcy, you say Lona. Barcy, Lona, Barcy, Lona. We're getting on the bus. So we're in the airport and Alex has gone to the toilet, so we're hiding. So she's not going to go where we are when she comes back.
Do we need the key or something?
Oh, that's
right. Yeah. So we literally walked out the hotel for 20 seconds, then saw there was an ice cream shop, and we decided to get one. Yay! Let's pretend we're dancing in the street in Barcelona. Day in Barcelona. We were supposed to meet downstairs in the lobby at 9 o'clock, but me and Jen woke up at 8:55. That was a bit of a rush getting ready.
Spanish water bottles are weird. Jean Valjean has got his Starbucks. Let's see.
Jean.
And Jen. Oh, they got Alex's right. Somewhere, but the sun is shining bright.
Just close. Okay, right, basically I just asked someone to take a photo and she went like this, not even looking at me, going. I was like, can I have a photo? And she was like, wait, no.
No.
Why am I so attractive? I look
like we're at Pop Belt on YouTube.
Okay, so we just had lunch.
Serious.
And there was this woman next to us. Oh, she was looking on her phone, on her WhatsApp messages, on her pictures.
And she was on the right hand side, so obviously she
sent them. And she was checking out her nudes, and it was just a bit like, oh,
zooming
just
in.
Didn't expect that in a nice restaurant. Successful trip to Sephora. Me and Jen both got free makeovers. I got my lips done. Jen got her eyes done. They look so pretty.
Thank you.
So now I'm going back to the hotel. You didn't get the professionally
done. You're ugly.
Done.
We all know.
They still look lovely. Look at her. We should appreciate the glitter eyeshadow so she didn't feel left out. And now we're going back to swim. And all us girls just got matching anklets.
We did.
Oh no.
They're like this. They've got all butterflies and we've got different colours.
We crossed the road with George and he said, oh, don't worry, Jen, we don't have to run it. The green light. And I was like, yeah, but sometimes they flash green and then you die. And he was like, don't worry, sometimes when I flash, people die.
That was a rubbish story.
We're enjoying lots of Alex's non puns.
Just uses words that she sees and uses them in a sentence.
Do it, Jen. Yeah, well, you know what? You're a pair for.
Right, there's a hotel called Hotel Atlantis, and she just told me to go to the Atlantis Ocean and never come back.
It's the Atlantic Ocean, you
idiot. You said Atlantis!
Oh, do you want to get in the vlog?
Hey! I meant you're like a tree, you need to climb it.
Just go away!
quick.
You get away.
You're like a roundabout, you only turn right.
It's day three in beautiful Barcelona.
New.
We went for a very healthy breakfast. I got a chocolate brownie.
Yeah, I had a pan of chocolate and I've got coffee.
So now, we thought we'd go somewhere really mature, seeing as this trip is, you know, celebrating leaving school and everything. So we're on our way to the Erotic Museum. This is going to be quite an experience. So guys, what do we all think of the Erotic Museum?
Christ, I feel sick.
I'm scarred for life. Yeah. I am just...
A woman slept with 919 men in 24 hours.
That is just
a woman
sick.
Lifting 14
she's definitely
kilograms with her vagina.
Oh, this is so weird. I'm just,
that's like more than I can
disgrace of human beings.
We're definitely falling, you know?
So if you're wondering what drama trip is like, it's just constant singing and dancing all the time.
I feel in my heart the start of something new.
To the top, don't look back. Packing my bags and giving the academy a rain check. I don't ever wanna let you down. I don't ever wanna leave.
We're at dinner and Alex has lost her phone.
No, Alex has stolen it.
You know what? I haven't got it. I haven't.
Actually, breast milk.
It's up to you, New York, New York.
Every day.
Sung loads. We were the only ones in the bar, so it was great.
So we're all packed up, it's the last day, and we're ready to check out. It's very sad. But it's been such a fun trip.
Yeah.
So
good.
Best trip ever. Yeah.
Lady at the cash point has the same name as me.
We're eating our breakfast. We've got some Palace Keep Bakery, we've got cookies and cakes and stuff. So very healthy. This cookie is incredible.
Best cookie I've ever tasted in my life.
Eggs and giving the commodities a rain check.
Wow, Alex,
got a shop named after you.
I know.
It's a hotel.
And look,
oh. 5 stars.
Parking Alexandra, 5 star like me, what can I say, high class. And yeah, I'm just really proud. It looks great from the initial designs and yeah, I'm just really happy.
Georgia and George are walking all the way up.
Fit ones, aren't we?
Yeah, we are. They're getting the escalator, but we're taking the steps.
Oh,
this is really steep. Wow.
Baby, I just wanna dance with my pretty
little Galway girl. Adios, Barcelona! I just say Barbados.
Barcelona,
me!
Bye!
Bye! Chicken and chips.